But you're talking about...
I am talking about a real bridge. It's in the Bronx already. Yeah. Stadium.
That's why they're called the Bronx Moment.
Sorry. Duh. I'm just gonna...
He knows rules.
We're good. I'm just gonna leave it right there.
He knows some baseball history.
Sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, Black, it's time. Word. It's time. It's time, man. Alright. Begin. Yeah. Straight out the fucking dungeons of rap. Well, fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this shit. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm. I be kicking, musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See, with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a 9 and out, defeat foes. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway. Or either on the corner, betting grants with the CeeLo champs. Laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Good day.
You as well. Thanks. $4 beer at the dugout. Look at these tires.
G-Packs get off quick forever. Niggas talk shit. Reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped.
So baseball. So you really had to go after it.
The good old days when women couldn't vote.
In my Spurs jersey.
1, 2. Oh, wait. Back to 1, 2, 3.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
Representative.
Thank you. Thanks for our first game here.
Good. Best gate to get to row 7, seat 14, and section
216. So best swipe. If you go to the Beirut Plaza, which is one of those gates down there.
Yeah.
Once you enter, there's gonna be an escalator.
Just go right up the escalator.
Appreciate it.
Come on, let's take a picture. Excellent. Well done. Definitely.
Thank you, sir. Enjoy. Appreciate it.
Oh, come on.
back after the city.
No, I'm having some tequila.
To the Yankees and family vacations.
Salud!
Salud!
Go Yanks!
Hardcore, she drinks tequila.
Ain't wasting no time.
Not the most elegant lime chaser. Here, hold my beer. I got. That sounds like the. That's how every bad story starts.
I know. I had a lime in my mouth.
Hold my beer.
Oh my god.
She didn't spit it out at me.
Lucky Dent, baby.
What happened? What are we saying?
You can't take the beer in, is what he's saying. Mm. That's why you take tequila shots with me. That's all I'm saying. Tequila shots. Think about it.
Speed over time. Oh, yeah. 30 minutes to first pitch. Time to go find the seats. Okay, all right, thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Come inside, it looks better next to you.
Alright, you got a picture, get a picture.
It's one of the weirdest shit I've seen.
You know, I was thinking.
Leaving the game. Gotta go pick up my stupid tripod. Night. Leaving the game because they were up by 4, and we gotta catch the Spurs game. We got priorities.
Too, baby.
We might be in New York, but we're from Texas. San Antonio, to be specific.
Damn right.
$100 hoodie?
Damn right.
Go Spurs, go.
I think it was cheaper when I was not at the stadium, but I could say that I bought it at the stadium.
That's not the point.
Exactly.
Niggas be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution. Catch a body head for Houston. Once they caught us off guard, the Mac-10 was in the grass. And I ran like a cheetah with thoughts of an assassin. Picked the Mac up, told brothers back up. The Mac spit.